be right back. I threw my stream up.
Okay, cool. Oh yeah, I see. You can buy an engine setup. Okay.
I'm back.
Cool. Okay, cool. Of course, I just make a big sale, you know, and break the million mark, and it's like, okay, you gotta buy more equipment now. You know, it's like, damn, it's always something.
I know.
That is so cool. It creeps, man. Just creeps. The cell transmission. I'm gonna plant with the ridge line, a ridge marker.
Gotcha.
I'll make my first pass with the GPS, and then I should be good to go.
I gotta jump in the shower real quick. I'll be back.
Okay. Be planting.
Oh, you know.
Cool. Well, the Cedar doesn't have a ridge marker, so I don't know how to do that freaking manually.
I'm not sure what that is.
I don't know what they use to follow in real life. It's just overlap, I guess. Yeah, I'd have to be looking back the whole time.
Something, not sure.
I mean, I guess I could do it. I can't do it from the cab. I could do it from here, this view. I think there'd be a ridge marker on a Cedar.
I thought there was. In the, you know, old ones back in the day, but I don't know about, you know, in the GPS era.
It must be a contemporary equipment, I guess. Doing some field work. Plowing away.
Almost got it all connected. Just gotta do those other two fields. Or buy them.
And hired hand will plow that, right?
They won't plow. They won't make new fields. But once it's made into a field, they will.
Okay. I remember now.
Thank goodness for this wide plow, because they had to do it with like a moldboard plow. It would take forever.
Yeah, and I found one, a John Deere that makes the straight. I think it's realistic, but it's a straight like that.
Oh, gotcha.
And it's deeper, but it looks like that.
Yeah, like a ripper or something.
Yeah. Should have the nitrogen levels just right. This field worked out really well last time.
Cool.
I still got two gears left, and I'm pulling up that hill pretty good. What's the name of that map you're playing again?
Plain and Simple.
Plain and Simple, that's cool. Yeah, it's nice and flat.
Yeah.
Kids just showed up. I'll be back in a few.
Okay.
This is showing my stuff that I just plowed under is way too high on the pH. It's weird.
Is it like a new field or?
It's new ground there, yeah. Where I plowed between the fields.
Well, it hurts you for a little bit, but then it'll catch back up. You don't want to fertilize, you don't have to lime for a while then. Is it in the blue?
Yeah, it was up towards the blue.
Yeah.
I've just never seen that before. It's probably the new precision farming. Maybe I don't know.
Well, you got to make sure you act well. I mean, you can do whatever. You can either deactivate the automatic spreader or you can activate the automatic, you know, rate. And I, you know, I
like it.
There were a few times by that and over fertilized or over, you know, because I didn't have it on automatic.
Yeah, I ran the auto.
Do you have to see this button that I found and it pulls up all the, I don't know if it's a hardware monitor in the game overlay?
What was that?
Did you happen to see my screen when I pulled up the hard, like, I don't know if it's some type of overlay and it shows all the performances of my game.
Oh yeah.
Are you looking at my monitor? I'll show you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm looking at it. I don't see anything, though. All I see is your game. Is that pretty much the only sprayer that you can get to do that spot spraying?
I think so. It's the one that comes with the DLC.
Yeah.
It has those photo cells. I don't know if you can see them or not on top of the ridge. Yeah.
It takes so long to do giant fields.
That's a nice sprayer. That is a machine right there.
It's like $500,000.
It's amazing how much they... I don't know. I don't know about chemicals, though. I mean, I guess it has to get into your food, man. I don't know. Spraying this shit now.
Yeah. First field corns, what, ground to chips and shit like that. So.
But, like, you know, you gotta feed the world. That's the thing. It's like the masses.
Yeah.
I watched a show, I don't know, like McDonald's was like the number one buyer of like potatoes, and their number one buyer of like tomatoes for their ketchup. I think the chicken. That's amazing.
That's it. I'm a fan of that new chicken sandwich.
New chicken sandwich. I couldn't imagine. Well, any rendering plant or even a just a poultry farm in general, man. Just, I don't know. Bird shit everywhere.
Yeah, pretty brutal. Machines to rip them apart.
Yeah, the little chicks, you know, they have to dump them. It's a thing. Man, this hot water works great. I don't know. Did I buy a go-kart or I could buy a new freaking farm simulator dual monitor 4090 rig?
Well, what are you gonna use the most? Probably a rig.
I know with that go-kart thing, I mean, that's pretty inexpensive for a lot. I mean, that's a lot of fun. And, I like driving, but I got, where am I gonna store that at? You don't have enough room to store. Can we put a trailer in your driveway?
Not. They complain about that.
Probably people keep trailers here though all the time because it's a hotel parking lot, there's restaurant parking, there's all that back behind their stuff. I see, fucking dudes live either work trailers and stuff all the time. It's prone to getting stolen, but that's why you got insurance, I guess.
Yeah, there's people do it here too, but
A lot of surveillance in this little fucking thing. Well, I'm gonna go meet take my mom out for lunch. Kind of was a Mother's Day thing. She's so busy tomorrow.
That's cool. Yeah, probably a good idea. I'll tell her Happy Mother's Day.
That's nice of you. I will.